All right, it's week 7 of the KGCC Member Simulator Golf Leagues. We just have 2 more weeks to go until the end of the season, and then hopefully we're going to be playing golf out on the golf course here pretty shortly. I'm going to play the couples round for the week. It is at Stone Canyon Golf Course, and I've never played this course before in real life or on the simulators, so I'm just going to kind of wing it and make sure I utilize the overhead view on all the holes for my club selection and the line of play that I want to use. A couple weeks ago, I played at the Pebble Beach Pro Plays the Course round, and I had a pretty good round. I hit the ball really well, but I putted really poorly. So the last couple weeks, I've been working on my putting stroke a little bit, trying to shake some of that rust off, and hopefully it'll be a little bit better with my putting this time, and I can have an even better round. definitely putted better. I can't quite say that I hit it any better or even as good as I did a couple weeks ago when I recorded the Pro Plays of the Course at Pebble Beach. But I felt like I putted much better. My stroke was more in line. My alignment was better. Something I noticed with watching the video from the Pebble Beach round is that when I was lining up my putts, I was aiming my feet and my hips and my shoulders. Everything was going to the left. And that's why a lot of my putts were going to the left, because that stroke wants to follow wherever your body is aimed naturally. So I made sure to get my body a little more square to the target. It's probably not quite perfect yet, still kind of a work in progress, but it's golf, right? It's always a work in progress. So I felt like I focused more on my putting these last couple weeks. Didn't really get a chance to hit any balls, so my full swing felt a little rusty, but hopefully get some time to practice here in a couple weeks and get the whole game going. Thanks for watching. I hope you had a good time, and good luck this week.